なんとなくモヤモヤした生活を送っているイギリス人女性アニ
ー。 Now his own obsessions dominate my life.
Hello, allow me to introduce you to one of the most seminal and yet unsung figures of alternative rock.
長年一緒の恋人はとあるロックスターに没頭中。
The true whereabouts and creative endeavors of Mr. Crow remain a mystery.
そんな時舞い込んだ一通のメール。送り主は表舞台から姿を消した伝説のロックシンガー。
In fact, my guitar hasn't been out of its case for years. Tell me about you. What's your story?
I myself have a hunch I've wasted the last 15 years of my life.
Hi, it's Tucker.
We're gonna be in London tomorrow.
Hi! Tucker Crow.
I'm Stevie Wonder.
I was in Waterloo Station the other day with a friend of mine, and it made me think of a song I love.
Some creative remnants that prove you existed.
大人になりきれない男女3人、新しい一歩を踏み出そうとする彼らが選んだハッピーエンドとは。
That's your、yes. That's 15 years of
Yeah, finger.
Do you think there's any way back for me?
I was wondering if you would be
15年後のラブソング。